struggling up the mountain. It seemed that he was sad. His back was laden heavy. His strength was almost gone. Yet he shouted as he journeyed, deliverance will come.
Then comes a victory.
Sun was shining, the sweat was on his brow, his garments worn and dusty, his steps were very slow, but he kept pressing onward, for he was wending home, still shouting as he journeyed, deliverance will come.
Then palms of victory, crowns of glory, palms of victory I shall.
Songsters in the arbor that stood beside the way attracted his attention, inviting his delay. His watchword being onward, he stopped his ears and ran, still shouting as he journeyed, deliverance will come.
Then palms of victory, crowns of glory, palms of victory I shall.
I saw him in the evening, the sun was bending low. He'd overtopped the mountain and reached the vale below. He saw the golden city, his everlasting home, and shouted loud, Hosanna, deliverance will come.
Then palms of victory, crowns of glory, palms of victory I shall.
That city just o'er the narrow flood, a band of holy angels came from the throne of God. They bore him on their pinions safe o'er the dashing foam, and joined him in his triumph, deliverance shall come.
Then palms of victory, crowns of glory, palms of victory I shall.
I heard the song of triumph they sang upon that shore, saying Jesus has redeemed us to suffer nevermore. Then casting his eyes backwards on the race which he had won, he shouted loud, Hosanna, deliverance has come.
Then palms of victory.